Bhagavan Buddha Dr. Ramayati and Nahtam volunteers and my church members. Nahtam is a social responsibility organization based in Abu. 10 years back, I set up Nahtam Social Responsibility. Nahtam is an Arabic word which means we care. We care about education, environment, and humanity. We are teaching how to do community work without taking money. Because the moment you talk about community work, people talk about, oh, we need money. We need infrastructure. We need office. So we are sharing people, we are teaching people how to do community work without money. Of course, community work can be done with money too. But we just want to share and teach the new generation about how to do community work without money. We go to schools, we go to social organizations, and we teach them, we do workshops for them. This is how Nahtam is working. Last 10 years, we are doing very good. People said, you will not last without money. But we are here last 10 years. Thank God. Now I just want to share with you the other side of community work. See, community work, we are talking about, we are helping, we are doing something for the others. We are doing something for the environment. I just want to show you the other side of community work. Community work, actually, it's for yourself. When you do something for somebody, when you do something for others, actually you are getting the happiness. So to keep you happy, you are doing the community work. See, community work when you do, there are a lot of benefits. Can you tell somebody one of the benefits when you do community work? Betterment of society. For as a person, when you do community work, think of the benefits. Yes? Happiness, yes. When you do community work, you get happiness. Anybody else? Social welfare. Anything from that side? So community work, I just want to tell you, community work, the first thing is you get satisfaction, you get happiness. It is also a pressure releaser. When you are under pressure, when you are doing something for others, you are forgetting all your problems. All your pressure is removed from you. Another one. When you are staying within the community, when you are staying at home, when you are staying, when you are not moving with others, you are content to yourself. When you are into community work, when you are meeting more and more people, you know, you really have more than 220 nationalities. Imagine you are getting an opportunity to interact with so many people, so many different cultures. It's a big opportunity where you don't get anywhere else. No other country has such a number of rich, different nationalities. So when you do community work, it is you are exposed to other nationalities. You are learning. You are learning different people. You are learning how to interact with people. Many people, they don't know how to open a dialogue with somebody. They feel shy. they cannot face new people. Community work is a big school, a big university, where you are learning, you have the opportunity to learn all these things, all the skills. Skills of talking, skills of body language. And when you are doing community work, it's a university where even if you fail, nobody is going to question you. Community work, it's an opportunity for learning. Even if you make a mistake, it will consider as you are going to learn something. So, here I want to share that the kind of community work now during this year of Zayed, we have certain programs which is, let me just share with you all. This is a program which is we have done 2013. It's a book called 67 Inspiring Stories. This is published and it is available in all the schools and universities in UAE. It is a free distribution of this book. It is 67 people did the community work. Even Abdul Mukit's story is also here. I met him when he was in the 6th standard. Today he is going to be in the university. So, this is a book we published in 2013. Now this is another book called Bookings. This book, it is ready, it is just printed, and this will be inaugurated maybe, this is in the name of Year of Exile. And this will be published maybe in another 15-20 days. We are just waiting for Hussain's availability. So in this book again, Mariam, I was told there was around 4,200 people did the community work and we selected 56 here. So there is a committee who is selecting this community work. So I saw Mariam. Oh, it is very good. She is doing excellent. She will explain to you what she did. Then I called her, we have a program, why don't you come to church? Then she said, let me talk to father. So father name is Binwasis. What? Binwasis? So it happened, he is my very close friend. I didn't realize that that is his daughter. So, thank you. So, this book will be published soon according to Hussain's availability, maybe in another 15-20 days. Of course, you will also have the free copy of this book. It is, this time, the book is in English and Arabic. Now, I'm going to talk about an opportunity now. See, these two books are already printed. Now I am going to show another book, which is actually, it is not printed. It is only an artistic impression. This book is called Baba Zayed. This book is called Baba Zayed. This will be published end of the year. Here I request all our church members, the children up to 9 years old, they can do community work, inspiration from Sheikh Zayed. And there is a website called babazayed.net. You can send the stories, the community work done by our children to that website. Again, a committee will be selecting the best stories and this will be published as Baba Zayed, the end of the year. So it is a great opportunity for our children. At least from Abu Dhabi Barthoma Church, at least 3-4 children stories should be there. So it is, especially the mothers, please, we have to do good effort and to make sure we have a lot of participants for this program. This is the last program for this year. I am for Zayed. Anna Lee Zayed. I am for Zayed is again, this is going to be 100 stories. So we are requesting people to do the community work. The points what we shared, what Sheikh Zayed was, or what we learned from Sheikh Zayed. According to that, we request everybody to do community work and share their community work to Nahtam website. The Nahtam website you can find www.nahtam.com. So you can send your community work to Nahtam and to make sure we have a lot of participants for this program. So 100 selected stories will be published through this book. I request Mr. Roy, could you please come this side? So again, I request I am for Zayed book and Baba Zayed book. We request everybody to participate and make sure Mahtama Church should have at least one or two stories in each book. So when I met Roy, Mr. Roy was the man who brought me here. And he said he is the senior citizen, now I know. Somebody said he is not the senior, he is the youngest one in the church. So I request Dr. Roy, and I will give my words to him. Please.